Saturday, 7 o'clock here. Well, 8 o'clock, I guess. This is the end of the week one, and I'm sore. Just giving you a quick one. I'm over at my sister's place in Connecticut, and you know, they're like, "Do you want to work out today?" I'm like, "No." I did Monday through Friday, and I said, "On this trainer, we're just going to do 5 days a week and use the weekends for extra credit. So if I want to do something, I could do something." But literally, I'm sore right now. So triceps are sore, chest is sore, my legs are sore. I'm going to let the sore work out, but I'll probably do some full body mobility kind of stuff today. Maybe do a little exercise as far as, like, you know, some kind of body weight stuff. But as far as the gym goes, no, I'm gonna let this body heal up and we'll get after it. So go get a shower, go get some breakfast, and hit some client stuff right now. So all my clients check in late Friday or Saturday morning, and it's my job to get back to them with you know, a video response to their check-ins and set them up for the next week. So that's what it is. If you're watching this, DM Battle Plan if you're interested in one-on-one training with me. This is the morning, and Everly. She's not sure about me yet. We'll kind of warm up to it.
No.
Not yet. About low five?
Yeah, do low five.
Okay.
Everly, go low five. Do it. Boom.
Not yet.
CrossFit gym, she's a coach, so she's all fired up, ready to go. So, Uber ball it is.